getting my snow tires off my car today. So I need to take my regular tires, put them in my car. Oh. I don't know why I don't just move the softer ball, but we're gonna just leave that there. So I had to pull over. I am caught in a thunderstorm right now. And I'm just like, you know what? Let me go for an adventure. Like, I know it's gonna rain, but I didn't think it was gonna be like this, and it's just crazy. So I can't drive in this. This is nuts. There's someone behind me too, someone in front of me. Like, this is just insane. So I just got to this spot. I'm at Rogers Reservoir Conservation Area. It's definitely a tongue twister for sure. It's still raining outside, but not as heavy. I did bring my rain boots today because I knew it was gonna rain at some point. So I was prepared. I have my umbrella, I have my camera. I'm gonna put on my boots. Oh, reason why I'm wearing my boots. Oh yeah. You know what? I really hope I'm going the right way. Over here, there is a, looks like a farm just right off the trail here. And there is a, looks like a pickup truck. This is cool. I love it. Love it. Wow. So I just found out there's two entrances to the Rogers Reservoir. So I think I found the other one. Hopefully I'm on the right side. I found it. This is it. This is so cool. I love it. This is amazing. This is what I was looking for. There's a frog. There's a little frog right here. You see him? I should probably put my keys in my pocket. I'm scared I'm gonna drop it into the water. Oh my gosh. There's some snails. And there's a little baby snail. I love this. This is what makes me happy. And this is the best. Like, I love this. I freaking dropped my phone, yo. My phone's right there. Look at this. Oh my gosh, okay. I need to go get it. So I got my phone back, but I didn't get it back. There was a couple, and I'm just like, hey, can you help me for a second? Because I know I won't be able to jump back up. And the guy literally just jumped down, grabbed it, like gave it to me, and then he like jumped back up, and he's like, oh, see, I told you I'm Spider-Man. I guess they were making a joke to each other. I'm just like, this is not sweat, I swear. This is just like some water. If that couple wasn't there, I would have had to jump down and get that phone. And I literally slipped. I don't know if I got that on camera too. I literally slipped on my butt.
Oh my god.
My phone slipped out of my hands and then I fell on my butt. So my hands hurt a little bit, but honestly, it was a good adventure overall. Like, that was really good. Time to get this car on because I am a little hot. It's a little humid outside, as you can tell by my hair. So I just started walking along this trail. Like, the entrance is right there. And because of the rainstorm and the thunderstorm, there's a bunch of trees in the way. So let me see if I can just, you know, just go around the trees here. Wow. All right. I feel like I'm doing some parkour.